GATE 2022 admit card to be released today. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur, will be releasing the admit cards for Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering 2022 today, that is January 7th, 2022. Registered candidates can visit the official website gate.iitkgp.ac.in to download their admit cards from today. The exam will begin from February 5th, 2022 and will continue to February 13th, 2022. This year, the exam will be conducted in two time slots, from 9 a.m. to 12 noon and the next between 2:30 p.m. and 5:30 p.m. This year, the exam will be a fully computer-based test. The CECS, EC, EE and NE exams may be held in multiple sessions, but a candidate will be required to appear for the examination in only one of the multiple sessions of the same paper. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.